3 days,
But they are just trying to exercise their rights. As unfortunately, you'll find that they are supposed to be more than about 2,000 here, but they have gone home. It is turned out, the turnout of voter registration is very low. So as a result, we are appealing to the government as so far. Through the Electoral Commission of Zambia to ensure that they should extend more days so that these people that have gone home back, so that they should come and get the voter registration, because they're just trying to exercise their rights.